welcome back to my channel. Hope you are doing fine. And yes, did you guys watch my previous week video? It was about styling palazzo pants. If you haven't checked it, just check it right away. The link is above right here. You can just click it. So this video is gonna be super fun. I have picked a few challenges. Complete the conditions and pick up the outfits according to the conditions that is in the challenge. So this was super fun creating and shooting this video. I had super fun shooting this video. Yes, I really hope you will do the same. So before starting this video, make sure you hit that subscribe button, you like this video, hit that bell button and comment. Yes, all the good stuff. And now yes, let's get started. So I have to choose an outfit that is Indian and I have to change into Western. So I am thinking to choose a button down kurta which I can transform into Western. So yeah, here I have this denim kurta which is a button down kurta, and let's see how I'll transform this into Western look. Let's just change the dress and come over.
So I chose this, which is a short kurta, which makes it have buttons all over from top to bottom. Button down kurta basically. So I buttoned up 2-3 buttons and I have tied it up. So which is making it look completely Western and it is not looking Indian at all. So how do you like this look?
So challenge number 2, which was like choosing all same color outfits. So I have I chose white. So I'll choose this t-shirt which is white in color. So for the bottom I have a gorgeous knitted skirt. So this is also in white. So the look is done. For the shoes I have white color sneakers, and I think I'm done with the look.
So this had to be same color overall. So I was very sure I wanted white. So I prefer this white t-shirt. And only thing I was having in white in bottom wear was this skirt. It is a half denim and half frill skirt. And so for earrings, I thankfully had this earrings in white. I went for this hairband which has white pearls all over it. And for the shoes, I preferred white sneakers. And that's it.
So the challenge is to make an outfit not look like exactly what it is for. So let's see. This skirt is a wraparound skirt. I can make it look like a top. And for bottom, I'm thinking to wear this pant, ankle length pant. So this is first time I'm gonna try this look. So let's see how it goes like.
So in this is the piece I chose. This is a wrap skirt which is looking like a top. And for some coverage, I chose this top which is overlay kind of top.
The next challenge is like I have to use 3 primary colors in my look, which is yellow, red and blue. Quite a challenge guys, because I have all the stuffs in yellow. Blue and red are very less with me. I think this might work. Let's see how this turns to be like.
This is the look I created. So one thing I was sure about that each color has should have a tinge of other color. For example, this pack has tinges of red here and there, so that it will go well with this top. This shrug has trace of blue here and there, so it will not look literally contrasting. And as I'm wearing this shrug, I tuck in. I think it's not bad, right? It's a blue band, red top, and this yellow shrug. That's it.
So guys, I really hope you loved watching this video and you enjoyed watching all the challenges that I did in this video. Do not fail to hit that subscribe button right away, guys. Why do you wait? It's free. And comment below which you like the most, which challenge you like the most and enjoyed the most. And I will see you guys in my next video. Until then, bye.